DCAF allows for the filing of the most commonly filed report with the SEC, Form 8K. Using DCAF, you have the option of either utilizing a template process for drafting and filing the Form 8K, or simply uploading the user-generated Form 8K to DCAF for conversion and filing. In either case, DCAF automatically converts the file to SEC-compliant HTML without the intervention of a filing agent. Here, I'll walk you through the process of using DCAF's template process to file an 8K. Let's assume in this example that your board has elected a new director, and you need to file an 8K disclosing his election. As you can see, DCAF's user interface is simple to use and walks you through the process of preparing the filing. When you get to the step where you're asked to select information to be included in the filing, you'll see you have the ability to view the entire list of reported events or selected subsets. In this example, we know that the information that we're going to disclose relates to management, so you'll select Corporate Governance and Management. Since we're going to add a press release announcing the appointment of the new director as an exhibit, we'll check Financial Statements and Exhibits. We then drop down to the reported item numbers and select the applicable items. In this case, items 502 and item 901. You'll notice that disclosure fields have appeared where you can add the required disclosure. You can either type in the required disclosure or simply cut and paste from another document. You'll also notice that when you select item 502 to disclose the appointment of the director, DCAF reminds you to file a Form 3 within 10 days after the director's appointment. And don't worry about forgetting to file the Form 3. If prompted, DCAF will remind you. A really useful feature is the rule icon. By clicking on this icon, you can view the applicable rules to ensure you've included everything that's required to be disclosed. Because DCAF is a web-based application, SEC Connect updates the rules in real time. As a result, you can form check your filings without leaving DCAF. This is a great feature that can save a significant amount of your time. Next, we'll add a press release announcing the appointment of a director as an exhibit. Adding exhibits is a snap, and DCAF automatically converts the document to SEC-compliant HTML in seconds, allowing for seamless filing. After you've added the signature, you'll want to preview the filing. It's at this step in the process that you can really appreciate how DCAF makes collaboration easy and efficient. Let's assume you're working with outside counsel on the filing. They can log on to DCAF and work on the filing at the same time you are. By unlocking the document, outside counsel can access the same filing, review it, make comments, and even revise it. When they're done, they simply unlock it, allowing you to review their comments and respond simply by clicking on the editing pencil at the place in the document that requires revisions. This feature allows you to simultaneously collaborate on a document, saving precious time in the review process. Once the document is drafted, you can print it or file it. There's no need to save the document. DCAF automatically saves your filings. Actual filing using DCAF is as simple as clicking on the Test or Live File button. Once a document has been successfully live filed with the SEC's EDGAR database, you'll immediately be notified by DCAF. You'll also receive an email confirmation of successful filing in real time. And one of the most valuable features of DCAF is the ability to send copies of the filing to individual filing recipients or designated groups. This certainly is a time saver when you can satisfy all of your reporting obligations without so much as even thinking about it. As this example demonstrates, DCAF greatly simplifies the reporting process, not just for Form 8K, but for other filings as well, including SEC correspondence. I want to personally thank you for taking the time to learn about DCAF. We hope you give us a try on your next filing. To learn more about DCAF, contact our sales group by sending an email to sales@secconnect.com. Or if you're ready to subscribe, simply click on the Become a Client button on our homepage. And in no time, you'll be experiencing all the benefits of filing using DCAF.
Congratulations, you're on file.